Somebody say, thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. Somebody here in here tonight, know what it is to stand on his promise. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Somebody here know what God can do. Somebody know what God can do. Did he help you raise your family? Hallelujah. How many can say God opened doors for me?
All right.
Hallelujah. Whatever you're going through, whatever you're going through, keep in mind that God's grace,
yes, sir,
is sufficient. Somebody give God praise if you believe it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do you believe it, church? Yes. His grace, God's grace. Sometimes the road get rough, but God's grace is sufficient. Can you bear witness that his grace is, my God's grace is, when the enemy think he got you down, God know how to pick you back up. Yes, all the trials that you're going through, remember God made us, and he knows what to do. His grace is, God's grace is sufficient. Hallelujah. I just want to minister to the sick. Church, if you have prayed night and day that your sickness would go away, but your body still aches, aches with pain, you know what you gotta do? Do this. Use your faith. And he will heal. Won't he do it? His strength is made perfect when we become weak. Somebody say, yes, Lord. His grace. God's grace is. Yes, it is. Hallelujah. Somebody say, hallelujah. Sometimes it looks like the church have to go through so much. Hallelujah. You see, God knew what we're going through here on earth. Hallelujah. He know that all of our friends and all of our loved ones are not saved. Hallelujah. But we love them anyhow, don't we?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We pray for them anyhow, don't we? Hallelujah. Sometimes it seems like it's not one thing, it's another. But I want to tell you something, church. God knew all about your sorrows.
Yeah.
He's waiting on you to just lift your eyes and call on him. Church, we got a lot of good doctors. We got a lot of good doctors.
Hallelujah.
And I thank God for the good doctors. Modern science have created more medicine than ever before. And I thank God for the medicine too. But I want to tell you something, church.
Hallelujah.
You need to know this when you get sick. You need to know this. In spite of all the good doctors, in spite of all the medicine, person. There's still only one healer. Anybody know the healer? Anybody know the healer? Yes! If you reach, do you know in the house? Do you know the healer? Somebody say yes, Lord. Yes! Yes! His grace! God's grace heals. Doesn't matter what it is. Yes, Lord. Yes! All the trials that you're going through, remember God made us and He knows what to do. His grace is God's grace. Hallelujah. Look at somebody and say, He's all right with me. He's all right with me. Praise God. Hallelujah. Your submission for you. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Yes, it is. God's grace is sufficient. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.